I never expected to be teaching in a gym with a basketball hoop right above where I lecture from, but that's where we find ourselves these days, and it actually is working really well. I have 44 students. A handful of those students are joining every single class remotely, so they're 100% online. In any class, it's a challenge because I need to teach all of the students in the class, so I have to make the same experience available for the students that are joining the course remotely.
It was really weird at first, just because I've never taken a class in like a gym, but I think Professor Strong's done a really good job keeping us all engaged and making sure we're like able to take notes and just learn in this new format.
We're still able to see the remote students with the TVs. They're set up on Zoom, so we can still interact with them if they want. They can ask questions the same way you might raise your hand and ask a question in a normal classroom, which I think is great because we're able to get participation for people who aren't actually on campus with us. We still do feel like they're with us in person.
I'd say after 3 weeks now of teaching in the gym, it feels normal when we're in here, and that's a wonderful feeling.